I think, and this also comes from what I do on a daily basis, but management wise, like really when you're broken down your process, you really, really need to learn to delegate, right? And you like, particularly in the early days, as you say, it can be hard from a cost perspective, right?